What's going on, folks? This is Golden King Panabreaker, y'all. Another episode of Lego's Marvel Super Heroes. We'll get right back into it as usual. Let's do it.
Kang Citadel defenses are down. Looks like there's some kind of teleporter near the top. That should be your way in.
Roger that, Wasp.
That won't be a problem for me. But you may need to call in some transport for this one, Captain Rogers.
Good point, Doc. Hey, Wasp, you think we could get a...
Way ahead of you. Quinjet incoming.
Thanks. Then let's end this once and for all.
All right. I am not a good flyer.
Not so fast, Avengers. Did you really think it would be that easy?
Yeah. Never thought it was gonna be that easy,
bro. Definition of easy.
Now what do we do?
Destroy them.
I guess we need to deal with these guys first.
Shoot first, infiltrate later, I suppose.
I could do this all day.
My flying is terrible. I got it. Okay.
Excellent. But there's more where that came from.
Kang sending out reinforcements.
He could throw as much at us as he wants. We've come too far to quit now.
Just keep coming.
Yeah, but look, there's only so many of those hatches left on the tower. I think that did something to the barrier.
If we can destroy more of these, perhaps we can get through.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why they gave me Captain America, who can't fly or anything. I will get these. These Lego blocks, studs. This is farther up. That's too far up. Thank you.
the last of them?
I figured he'd run out of drones, eventually.
An impressive display, Avengers. I await your arrival in my tower with keen anticipation.
That's supposed to be doing something, I guess. Guess it's taking the barrier down, but it doesn't look like it.
Any citizens having trouble dealing with their recent time displacement should contact their nearest Kang counselor or Kangseller. He may be only a cardboard cutout. He is a great listener.
Come on, get in there. There we go. That gotta be the last one, right?
It's open!
Now. Let's just hope that's the last of Kang's tricks.
I'm putting money on it. It's definitely gonna do more crap.
To access the teleporter on the top of Kang's citadel now, barring any other surprises.
All right, means the surprise is coming.
We're coming for you, Kang.
Now we're finally in.
I'm J. Jonah Jameson, and this is it! The big one! The mother! No! The grandmother of all showdowns! It's taken a lot for us to get here, but finally, Kang is on the back foot as the assembled heroes take the fight to his front door! Kang said he wanted to face worthy opponents. Well, now he's got them! By the bucketful! Let's hope they get it done quick and return Manhattan to what passes for normal. One thing's for sure when they do, I'm taking a day off. What am I saying? A day off? Okay, maybe half a day. Tell you what, I'll sleep in a little and come in late. Go get him, guys!
Where is everybody?
Kang's arrogance has left him vulnerable.
Let's keep it that way. Quiet as mice.
Thought you guys could use some backup.
Huh? Here we go again.
Ha! The very idea that you could defeat me.
You're going down, Kang. Nothing can save you this time.
Yes. Order must be restored at all costs.
Alright, let's get out of here. What is this?
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Star-Lord, legendary outlaw.
Do that.
Guys, not all of us can fly, remember? Give me a hand.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Guess I gotta help him. Apparently, not everybody can fly.
What am I in for today?
Voila.
That looks like our way forward. Let's go.
Yes, we must hurry. Something for my next session of magical studies, perhaps?
Why don't they dumb stuff just fly through the...
This looks like my specialty. All right. Looks like it's ready to use.
Thank you. supposed to shoot. That's supposed to shoot that. It's terrible.
At last, you made it. How honored you must feel to finally be in my direct presence. However, if you insist on challenging me, I have little choice but to do what needs to be done.
Kang, there's still time for you to stop this. Put everything back in its rightful place.
Time? Ha! Time is never an issue for me, Captain. But I'm afraid yours has just run out.
I appreciate them making like super aggressive vibes where you can't even fight them.
I think that actually did some damage.
What else they gonna bring out to me? Who's this guy? Goblin. Hobgoblin.
What the heck was that?
Probably the freaky symbiote hybrid that Spidey mentioned to me earlier.
Oh.
What
all
in
right
the
then
world? There's too much going on.
Yeah.
delusion.
If we continue down this path, we just might win.
Oh, what a magnificent challenge you've been. I shall almost miss you.
I knew this place was missing something. Henchmen.
Visit some cherished memories, shall we?
I pushed A.
Will belong to Kang the Conqueror. Challenge you fit. I shall almost miss you.
Okay, come out to play. What is this?
Would you look at that? Agamotto's eye seems to be counterbalancing the coronal turbulence. Interesting.
That was goofy.
On the contrary, Doctor. I'm only just getting warmed up. Captain America. Yes, you will indeed make a worthy foe. For such a battle, we will need something special. A sense of... scale.
What happened?
Kang sucker punched us. He wants me to fight that.
Mm-hmm. thought his sword
broke. One of your wretched friends will feel the edge of my blade.
Get out there and kick him in his giant purple pants.
Captain Marvel, let's give Kang exactly what he's asking for.
Hey, Cap, I don't think Kang is actually expecting you to fight him. This thing doesn't exactly look functional.
Well, we'd better find a way to make this thing work.
I need to push this.
This looks like my specialty.
System sensors realigned. Scanners modulated. Awaiting user input. Initiating scanner. DNA flag not authorized.
It looks like Kang's picking a fight with me personally. Better let me try.
Whatever.
You're out of time, Captain.
Yeah, people tell me that a lot.
I won't stop until everything is mine. Give up yet, Kang?
Well met, Captain. Good with your fists, but certainly no tactician.
How? Because we worked as a team, Kang. That's how we won, and why you lose.
You poor fools. Did you think this was a game you could win? I will simply rewind the timeline so that your so-called victory never happened. My crystal.
Oh,
thank the stars. Quickly, Ravonna. Hand me the crystal. Ravonna.
Hey, pretty lady.
You betrayed me.
Oh, Kang.
I'm impressed.
You've left me no choice.
If you stop this nonsense now...
It was seeing these good people nobly fight on that gave me strength. Strength to stand up to my own oppressor. My captor, my love.
Ravana!
I can't destroy you.
Ravana, no!
Quiet, fool!
Ravana, my love.
Which is why my retribution can also be a chance for you to choose another path.
You are trying my...
Aha!
Alright folks, that's going to be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a nice day.